Hello, this video is created by Anagha, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. The 2008 release, available to BMC Helix subscribers, delivers exciting new capabilities, such as supporting HTML rendering, using the industry-standard PWA technology. In BMC Helix ITSM, all remaining Adobe Flash components are replaced with HTML5. This includes enhanced visualization features such as creating and viewing processes in service request management. You can access the CMMB Explorer and Audit User Interface, which are a part of the new CMMB user experience through BMC Helix ITSM. The sequence diagram in the Approval Central is available through HTML rendering. In Smart IT, you can use the Progressive Web App technology for the work order and incident tickets. PWA offers flexibility to work with multiple clients and offers a modern and attractive user interface. When you create an incident, the related task or task group templates are available on the Tasks tab. You can enable debug logging by using the log level configuration parameter and centralized configuration. The reported source field includes chat as a source for incidents and work orders. This option is available for any ticket that an agent creates directly from a chat. When an incident or work order is created from BMC Live Chat conversation, that incident or work order is automatically assigned to the agent who last handled that conversation. Your service desk agents can submit service requests on behalf of a customer by using a digital workplace catalog and smart recorder. When your support agents access Smart IT dashboard or ticket console, they see an attention flag in all incident and work order tickets that require immediate attention. In smart reporting, calculated fields are enhanced to improve performance. While validating an SQL formula, you can select the return data type of the formula from the resulting field type list. You can also view the status of previous broadcasts for the last 30 days. You can use this list to track which users received the content successfully. You can send a report with the same data to multiple recipients through a single email, thereby enhancing the performance while broadcasting. A smart reporting administrator can enable the volatile data source capability to overcome the data source connectivity issues. For BMC CMMB, we have been constructing a user experience to replace the Adobe Flash-based and Flex-based user interface. You can view the audit history of a CI from the search results of the CI. You can define a federated class that can fetch data stored outside the CMMB. You can then view the data from within the CMMB. BMC CMMB supports using AR and JDBC plugins for creating a federated class. You can create, compare, copy, execute, and delete activities in a reconciliation job. You can define the data that must be used in these activities. The Developer Studio and AR System Server are enhanced to enable progressive views to be rendered by an enhanced mid-tier. Email Engine now supports OAuth 2.0, along with existing basic authentication, for the Exchange Web Services protocol to access Microsoft Office 365. Use the ARRLS command on the RLS-enabled form to automatically set the RLS algorithm to subquery. Setting the subquery algorithm facilitates faster search. BMC Helix ITSM supports the deployment of case-insensitive PostgreSQL configuration that offers flexibility when querying the PostgreSQL database. In single sign-on, the password complexity has been implemented for single sign-on local administrator accounts. As a single sign-on administrator, you can enable auditing of actions performed by end users in the admin console. New configuration options have been added for OpenID Connect logout and single sign-on. You can add custom expression for user login transformation. You can find detailed information about all enhancements in BMC Helix ITSM 20.08 at docs.bmc.com. I hope this video was useful to understand the major enhancements in BMC Helix ITSM 20.08. Thanks for watching.